Quadro legno.
La collezione
The Collection Elite Charm.
Abbiamo approfondito quello che è il mondo
We have
della,
deepened
della
the world of reconstruction
natura,
of the original wood grain of the trunk.
Cioè una cosa che si fa normalmente nel,
that is something which is normally done to doors and furniture.
Noi abbiamo voluto dopo
the creation of this product took us 5 years of research and an endless number of tests concerning stability, endurance and design. We managed to obtain a product of very high quality material with 3-4 millimeters of thickness of the noble wood,
3-4 millimeter di spessore come parte nobile,
which we can cut and reconstruct as an open book.
Come tranciato,
therefore we bookmatched it.
Bigliarlo. L'iter chiaramente
the production process is extremely rigorous and clearly it starts on the choice of the trunk.
Parte dalla scelta del tronco, quindi
which can be for sliced veneer or for sewing, and it is connected with the wood type, which means also with the characteristics of the wood spices and the peculiar dimension of its logs. Only then the evaluation of the type of cut can be done. For example, here on the scheme you can see a cut into quarters, where the trunk is divided in semi-finished products. Each of them is given a number, and it is cut again into smaller sections, which are numbered as well. All this to obtain folders in sequence.
Le cartelle in sequenza. Un piccolo esempio.
A small example. Here we have half trunk, it's a bois de rose, and so to speak we have these pieces of wood which are of spectacular tones.
Diciamo così, questi pezzi di legno di tonalità spettacolare è
the tones are totally natural and not treated
naturale,
artificially,
non è stato trattato
and these pieces of wood, if you organize them in a sequence, create a continuity of the wood grain.
Potete notare lo
you can notice the starting thickness.
Il materiale viene,
then the material is numbered, trimmed on the edges.
Ripilato sui bordi, viene piallato,
it is planed
viene calibrato
and calibrated until we obtain a folder.
Una cartella, la classica cartella,
the classic folder of the plywood,
multistrato,
but with the characteristics of being part of a bookmatched series,
quindi,
and therefore numbered
parte di un
and part of a set.
Da questa si va quindi poi a
from
costruire
here, the slab can be built.
Il lastronato. Quindi abbiamo un esempio.
Here we have an example of the zebra wood.
Possiamo vedere la
we can see the continuity of the fiber.
Come questa si specchia con quella vicina.
And how it is reflected in its neighbor section. This design is called book.
Lo spessore.
Here we can see the thickness of the material, and just looking at the section, we can figure out that this zebra wood has been cut in a radial manner. Therefore, the result is lined.
The
slab is organized into folders.
Cartelle che
folders which, let's say, from the point of view, stability are extremely important since their fibers.
La loro fibra, quindi il
striped
firmato,
or flamed,
la loro larghezza,
their width, the number of folders which compose one slab,
fanno sì che il pavimento
made it possible for it to be used both on underfloor heating and also for large format.
Sul riscaldamento pavimento o utilizzabile per grandi formati, visto che qua stiamo parlando
in fact here we are talking about standard size 600 for 600 750 for 750 in the square or 750 for 2050 in the rectangular. Later we will see also in the video that with regard to the wood geometries the charm collection is the basis for all the multitude of other collections.
Proprio sfruttando quelli
and
che sono
this is
plastic,
thanks to its
quindi
strong points, which are the bookmarked design, the thickness, the noble part.
Della parte nobile. Le applicazioni
the application of this product can be done both for flooring
edilizia,
and paneling.
Come pavimento, come rivestimento, senza alcun problema.
There is absolutely no problem about the destination of use except for extreme cases. However, our technical department is always available to discuss and evaluate each order. About the material, this slab is plated onto a wooden support and an offset.
Con un controbilanciato, quindi si tratta di un
therefore, it is made of three layers. It is also beveled with a very light lateral bevel
e viene realizzato una
and made for a tongue and groove joint.
La posa è,
the installation is only made by glue.
A colla. Il supporto può essere
the support can be varied depending on the situation.
Dove per esempio viene richiesto un prodotto
for example, if a lighter product is needed, then aluminium honeycomb is used, for example, in a nautical context.
Questo pannello, di proposito,
this panel hasn't been finished purposely. We wanted to show you how the honeycomb support is made because once the product is finished, the border is filled with internal wood lath.
Viene riempito con dei listelli interni di legno per cui l'alveolare
so the honeycomb is totally hidden.
Nascosto, giustamente, in modo tale che non si veda, per poter inserire la lamella, che altrimenti non sarebbe fattibile. Quindi prodotto
the product
più
is
leggero,
more light and under some point of view it is even more stable than the previous one. However, the paling with aluminium honeycomb cannot be used in case of underfloor heating because of a problem with heating resistance. With regard to all the requests of possible variations,
possibilità quindi che si presentano sul mercato, siamo sempre
we are always at your disposal for any assessment.
Anzi,
actually, we would like to encourage whoever is studying the project from a technical point of view to contact us and compare and evaluate with us the different possibilities.
Le varie situazioni. In modo tale da fare sempre un qualcosa
so that we can create together a project which is best both from an aesthetic point of view and a technical point of view. The same applies also to the later stages of installation. Now I would like to point out the spectacular nature of the wood, its nature and its charm.
Questo pannello di olmo.
For example, if we look at this elm, this American elm, we can see how the reconstruction of the natural grain, this cathedral design, these wonderful flames and the final brushing give a unique three-dimensional effect.
Gli danno un effetto tridimensionale veramente, veramente unico, mantenendo una
still keeping a very elegant design,
elegante.
Charming.
E adesso proviamo a guardare insieme altre specie legnose.
Now we try to look together to other wood spices. I take some of the many which we have in range. The macassar ebony, the macassar with its game of play, brown, warm, reddish veins. Or this rosewood
Santos,
which is a notorious South American wood.
Legno sudamericano noto di cui ne apprezziamo il
with its precious grain
della venatura. Poi abbiamo
then we have the Indian rosewood, extremely delicate in tone and color.
Delicato nei toni, nei colori. Abbiamo poi
gender is more neutral because of the fibers, volete, but extremely enriching game.
Per via della fibra, ma estremamente valorizzante.
It is one of the purple art.
Per quello che ci
have to consider now that the woods oxidize.
I legni si ossidano, quindi quello che noi vediamo è sempre
what we
il colore
see
del legno
is always the color
che,
of the wood, which is then always evolving.
Costantemente in fase evolutiva, per cui sono tonalità
therefore
che nel
its
tempo,
shades and tones in time become more
di
interesting
più.
And make us appreciate
non
them
sono
even
mai,
more.
Non è mai una visione statica.
Because
è
there
una
is never
che,
a static view, but
cresce,
the vision keeps
cresce,
growing
che,
and leads us to love a natural material like this,
che,
which lives over time.
Vive col tempo, si adatta,
it
si
adapts
adegua,
and it adjusts over time.
Abbiamo poi un effetto
then we
zinato,
have an extremely rich grain
ricco, dove
where the lightest part are highlighted on this reddish black background
chiare, su questo sfondo rossiccio nero e la storia di questo,
the story of this sample is that it was a prototype.
È stato un prototipo, una prova che
an attempt to match the floor to the furniture for a client.
Che, desiderava avere un pavimento in abbinamento
obviously
con
the thickness had to be
lo spessore
since it was going on the floor balanced
adeguato e così
so it happened.
Così è stato. Quindi facciamo dei lavori
therefore as you can see we do custom jobs also with woods which are not traditionally used
al di fuori
in flooring
del modo tradizionale dei pavimenti.
The procedure in fairness is that before attempting to do something we get information, we estimate, we contact our partners, external partners, to understand the feasibility, to understand if the wood is suitable or not to be used on a floor or has a panel, what we can do, what we cannot do, the availability of the material.
È una sfida, una
so every job is
che,
a challenge, a beautiful
piace,
challenge which we
affrontare.
Always like to deal with.
Allora, guardando questo,
so looking at this walnut, European walnut, in this dimension 750 for 2050, we really see the game of the natural grain inside the trunk.
Il gioco della venatura naturale, come era l'interno,
in all its sequence.
In questa sequenza.
In these peaks, which follow a decreasing trend,
un andamento decrescente. Questo proprio è dovuto
this is precisely due to its thick book reconstruction
del segato di elevato spessore. E qua vediamo quello che
and here we can see what we call open spot composition, which takes inspiration from the world of marble, that is, the continuity of the vein from one element to the other. It is like for marble, the block is taken, sectioned into slabs, they are numbered and then they are cut in smaller pieces which are numbered as well. The same thing we do with wood. So we have the trunk, we section it into planks, they are further cut into folders, which are numbered, and therefore we can have continuity in the grain in terms of width and in terms of length. The length is related to the type of wood. So it can vary into 3 meters, 4 meters, 5 meters, it all depends on the kind of wood. And then we have these gaps, which are highlighted by the square format.
Dal formato quadrato, quindi questo passaggio del decoro
this transition of decoration from one element to another continues and develops.
cartacea per poter marcare.
If you want to read documents about the collection Elite Charm from Quadrolegno,
Elite Charm, abbiamo quello che è il catalogo generale.
You can download the catalog, the general catalog, which you can find on our website, www.quadrolegno.it,
mettiamo in evidenza
where we underline the quality of bookmatched wood,
il discorso pigliatura,
the open spot composition and the cubed partition.
Casellario. Casellario, anche qua,
with cubed partition we get once again inspiration from the world of marble. The concept is to start from a room, a place, an area, cutting a different geometrical elements of wood, in this case.
Geometrici, linee, in questo caso, di vario formato,
of different formats,
dimensioni,
various sizes, and then number them.
Questo per poter dare
this way we can give
una
a sequence.
Una, si può dire,
one could say a code,
rivestire, un tassellare il piano orizzontale,
and combine the horizontal plane, so to play with the grains,
la venatura, quello
the
che
direction
è il
of the grains by turning the piece,
della venatura girando il pezzo secondo quello
depending
che
on what one wants to obtain.
Quindi assoluta
there is a total freedom from the point of view of the design.
Progettuale, libertà dal punto
freedom
di vista
also from the point of view of finishing and surface manufacturing.
Delle finiture e della lavorazione superficiale. Perché come
because as
dal,
you can see
catalogo,
from the catalog,
a livello di
usually
di,
on the surface a brushing is
la,
done.
La standard è quella di una spazzolatura in modo tale da dare profondità, da dare un po' di
so
un
to
po'
give
di,
a little depth,
di sapore,
a little
anche
bit
di
of
piacere,
taste,
se volete, a livello
exactly
proprio,
for the tactile pleasure
per camminarci
to walk
sopra
on the floor
con,
with a complete freedom of movement
con assoluta libertà di movimento e dal punto di vista
and
della,
from the
della
point of view of the finishing
personalizzabile
it is completely customizable.
Dal punto di vista della produzione standard si lavora
point
con
of view
olio
of the standard production we work with natural drying oils or with urethane or we can
patine.
Work with patinas
ne abbiamo un buon numero in gamma
of which we have a good selection
le possiamo tranquillamente
but we can also very easily customize
come si può vedere in questa mazzetta che noi
as you can see in this watch box which we use and which we provide to experts
ai professionisti, alla rete vendita che ci segue
and to the sales network that follows us on national and international level,
cui,
there are all the types
standard.
Of wood which we operate as standard, you can see and touch the finishing and therefore also the processing, brushing and even the patina.
Il supporto
the support
che
which
messo,
we have added is in PVC.
Diciamo così, in PVC leggero per rendere la mazzetta
so to keep the white quite light and easy to transport in your hands or in your bag.
Però
everything else, however,
realistico.
Is absolutely realistic about the thickness, the finishing,
per il sapore,
the patina,
per la patina,
the flavor,
e per, quello che è la,
and the nature
la
of the
materiale.
Material.